Reopened today after a months-long closure. The Louisiana Department of Transportation opened one lane in each direction this afternoon. It's been closed since May the 25th for emergency repairs.